Peter is the type of law, John is the type of grace. Peter means rock, and he believes in obeying the law. John, on the other hand, believes in God's love and relying on the love of Jesus. So Peter was the one who asked the Lord when he compared himself with Jesus, I mean with John. He said, Lord, what about him? And Jesus answered, what is it to you? Even if he want to live a good long life, you paraphrase him, you follow me. So it seems that people who want to boast about obeying the law, they are always comparing themselves with other people. They always wonder, what about him? What about her? And I think it's so telling. Whereas those who believe in grace, those who strongly rely on the love of God, they are too busy enjoying the love of God to be wondering about other people, to be comparing themselves with other people, what other people are doing, how they compare themselves with other people. So that's all. And let myself be reminded to rely on the love of God and lean on God's grace and not worry about what other people are doing and not compare myself with other people. Amen.